Okay. We're going to go to solitude. No, he didn't. Okay.
You know you can afford a septum or two.
Now, this one you have to buy a house to get it. I don't know how much it is. I know it's a lot.
If you're heading to the Blue Palace, you might want to rethink that outfit.
I've got some salmon to sell.
Sorry, I was lost in thought. I'm planning my.
I think it's this house up here that you have to buy. No, that's Sparks College. Wrong one. I need to go down one more. Or up. It's up through here somewhere. But we are going to the
boots with an army of elven weapons at their command. Let's be thankful they're half a world away, eh?
Yeah, it's quite a bit of money.
Clothes, but you look like you might.
Please don't interrupt the court.
I swear to you.
Please don't interrupt
coming
the
from
court.
That cave. There are strange noises and lights. We need someone to investigate.
Then we will immediately send out a legion to scour the cave and secure the town. Hafengar's people will always be safe under
Your Eminence, my scrying has suggested nothing in the area. Dragonbridge is under Imperial control. This is likely superstitious nonsense.
Perhaps a more tempered reaction might be called for?
Oh, yes, of course, you were right. Falk, tell Captain Aldous I said to assign a few extra soldiers to Dragonbridge.
Thank you, Jarl Elisif. But about the cave?
I will have someone take care of the cave as well, Varnius. You can rest easy. You're dismissed.
Be quick. I have little patience for mundane concerns.
The Imperials are good for business, and business is good for Skyrim.
Do you have business with the court?
I have so
If you
very
have business, please see
people.
Falk Firebeard, my steward.
Pleasant.
Oh, I thought that matter was handled. I think Falk is taking care of that. A question I am all too familiar with. One my very thanes ask often. They worry that Tullius is so focused on the war that he risks forgetting what's best for our people. The real irony is that, while General Tullius is certainly no Nord, the people of Skyrim would be lost without him. Trust is always difficult, especially for my people. Yet we must trust in Tullius's leadership. For what other choice do we have? Not yet, no. Although it is true my husband Torik was the High King, and I am his widow. Now is not the time to lay claim to such a title. This land, only then will I take my rightful place. Because that's what traitorous cowards do when they desire power. Ulfric coveted the High King's throne. He thought he deserved it more than Torik. And so he came before my husband and when Ulfric that is all I will say. For it grieves me
You're
to
You're trying my patience.
I am the Jarl's steward. You mean the Dragon Bridge? There have been. I don't think it's worth our time with the war going on. The cave has a bad. That was over 500 years ago. Nothing much down there now. But everyone's
right, now
always
we gotta
convinced the cave is haunted.
I have no clue where that is. Oh, well, still the stuff that's in here. Look at all this stuff. Who could not want to steal this? Ooh, boy. Okay. Onward to looking for her room.
Feel free to return to me with questions. The Blue Palace is an open forum.
Okay, so I guess it's... So let's try this door.
If you have business, please see Falk Firebeard, my steward.
I guess I need to steal a bunch of shit to get this money to get the house, and not only that, got to do a bunch of shit for this place to get the house. So we'll come back to the rest of it later, but we'll at least get this one. Which that will be marked off for this one. Alright, so we got the one from Solitude. There's two in Solitude, but I can't exactly get to it right now. Next, we will go to... Can't do the embassy yet. Okay. Trying to remember. It's golden. I can't remember where this cave is. Okay, we're gonna go to Mark. Yeah, we're gonna go over here. So we're gonna have to catch a horse to get there. And there's two.
I can take you to... Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Ever been to Markarth? Some say it was built by the dwarves. I don't believe a word of it.
Okay. Well, onward. Okay, we gotta get to the treasury house and the Understone Keep.
Bit of jewelry for your journey home. Oh, hey! This pendant would look.
I need for the people. I'd die for my people.
Corner here in the city.
Everyone, stay back. The Markarth City Guard.
By the gods, that man nearly killed me.
I know for sworn.
You saved my life. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Here. I was gonna bring this to my
Get
sister,
naked
but
and let me
I
do
you.
Sorry.
No. I don't have any idea. I was just shopping for a pendant for my sister back in the Imperial City. I've heard of them. Something about the men who live in the hills and attack caravans. I'm sorry. I don't know anymore. I'm just visiting
we'll
here from Cyrodiil.
Okay. Okay.
Move along.
Good day.
So we're just gonna kind of meander about until we find what we're looking for. Shrine of Talios. Okay. All the dead. Okay. Over here's the treasury house, so. That's where we're trying to get to, is the treasury. Yes. Okay. On the nightstand next to the bed in the master bedroom.
I'm married to Thonar Silverblood. Keep that in mind while you're speaking to me.
Yeah, well, good for you, stupid cunt. What do we have here? Got that one. Let's see. Got the treasury one. We got 5 out of 24. That's not too shabby. It's actually pretty decent.
I'm a busy man. Half this city works for my family, and I have to keep them in
mind. My husband Thonar handles all our family's business. He's an important man.
You just let old Nana know if you need anything. All right, dear?
I work for the Silverbloods. Help clean.
Okay. And now we're scraping for pennies now. Shoot, I ain't even put it in and how much money we need. Let's get the hell out of here. And next, we are going to go to the Understone Keep. So, I have to do a little bit more searching. I don't know what the Understone Keep is or where it is located, so here it is.
Disrespect the law and you disrespect the law.
Found it. Okay, it says on the table in a locked side room of the Dwemer Museum.
What are you hiding? Priest.
I'm not hiding anything. It's closed for a reason.
Typical.
If it's about the Hall
lies.
Of the Dead, no.
First, you take away towels.
Nude. It's where people in the city are buried. Arcane. It is his shrine people pray to when they visit the hall. I can't talk about it. Rest assured, the Jarl. All right. I was going to suggest the Jarl hire someone to sort this mess out anyway. We've just. I've heard that some of the dead have been.
You're here to see the Yawg.
Flesh is no sudden death. Understand?
So we have to do this quest to get.
I just wanted to know if you needed anything. I'm Calselmo's nephew. Don't let my uncle go on about it.
Are you sure? What are you doing here? The excavation site is closed. I don't need any more workers or guards. I told you I'm not hot, you idiot. I'm sorry, I got too excited. I'm in the middle of some very stressful work, and I shouldn't have yelled. How can I help you? I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this.
Oh man, he's got like everything. Ugh.
Yes, their history and culture is all around us. They invented machines and built elaborate underground cities. And then, at a time we are still not sure when, they disappeared. The whole people. Persistent, aren't you? I'll let you in. If you deal with Nimhi, I'll let you into enthusiasm. Good. To protect my research, and the excavations into Nijuan Zell are dangerous. Wemmer machines and traps still function, even after thousands of years. What?
Oh. All right, so we're gonna go get this stone. It should be, what did it say? On a table in a locked side room of the Dwemer Museum. Okay. Snake still ain't up. Okay. Okay, I thought something kind of scared me a little. Said it was locked in a side room. This ain't a side room. Lord, what did I do now? I guess I have no choice but to go down in that hole. I'm supposed to get down there. Oh. Dumbass. I don't like where this is going. I really don't. Nicely done. Okay, so I guess we're going this way. Ow, shit. Thank you. shit. Shit balls. That kind of hurts. Come on, die, spider. Oh, I killed the spiders. Okay, let's read that, because I didn't really read it. We've been saddled with some researchers who cannot go four steps without examining something. And they fight about as well as you think, probably worse. Stormin at least has some magical, but none of them can swing a sword. And Greg seem up. Keep an eye on them. But... okay. Shit. Supposed to be in a side room. Yeah, food is awesome. I'm still hungry, but I don't want to eat Banjo's food. Finally, I'll kill it. I just want to get to this stupid room.
Amulet of Mara. You look. What do you need to take? Lead on then.
Alright, we're just gonna wing this and hope I go the right way. Nom 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 nom. Okay. There she is. I don't know if I could take her. I mean, this. Shit. Oh, that was pretty easy.
Amulet of Mara. What do you need to take? Lead on, then.
To be honest, I think I made a wrong turn. Holy shit. No fucking way. I've been poisoned. I can't do it. I can't do it. Oh, shit. can't do this. Holy shit. That was a little crazy. Oh shit. Alright, you wanna play magic, buddy? Alright, we'll play some magic. Oh. Shit, this is ridiculously hard. Really? You really had to go and die on me? Nah, I can't do that without her. I know I need to put something on it. I just need to find the fucking gym. That would be great. It says it's locked in a side room. That's it. On a table in a locked side room of the Glimmer Museum. That is where I'm at, right? Now I'm in the excavation site. Wrong. Ah, shit. Well, I went to the wrong one anyway, so... Alright, I'm at the Understone Keep.
Old Dwarven City, the keep. The Shuan said, the best city of the world.
Smelling of steel and blood, but not fear. I feel the hunger inside of you, gnawing at you. You see the dead, and your mouth grows wet. Your stomach growls.
Okay, this is not what I was looking for.
You have my gratitude. That spider has promised is the key to the Dwemer Museum.
Yes.
Mind the displays. Some of them are quite fragile. Oh, really? This looks like someone from Staben's little group. If you find Staben, it would be good to see any notes he may have collected. I doubt you'll find him alive, though.
So let's go to the Dwemer Museum. Went through hell to do this. Where's the Dwemer Museum? It's over here.
What is it?
My, now that's some fine armor. Good old fact.
Okay, now we're finally getting to the Dwemer Museum. It's only taken us like 30 some minutes, but we finally did it. Go us. Pretty.
Ready.
And here is the stone. Finally. We got the stone. Yay! We got the Markarth stone from the Understone Keep. You have to go through hell to get it, but you will get it. Yeah, yay! Ah, so close. Got it. Gold. Now, there's one. Let's see. Stuff. It's like this little thing where you can zap spiders to your friend. And I know it's here, just gotta find it. Let's go into his laboratory, see what he's got in there. Then we'll go on our next mission. I gotta go pee. Holy shit. Wow. Well. Where's the key? I figured if I turned all the knobs, it would do something else. Apparently not. Alright, we're done exploring. Alright. Let's figure out where we're going next, and I'll transport there and then go to the bathroom. Let's get the hell out of here. Alright, so next we are going to go talk to this boy to get into the actually, I'm not gonna do that one yet. We are gonna do We're gonna do Riften first.